What's going on, guys? It's Elam here, and welcome to another video in Wild Kinetics. Today, I want to test the performance and power of my two-stroke 80cc bike engine on my bike, and I want to see how well it performs, especially how much it could tow, and how well it performs up a mountain, like going up like an off-road hill or something like that. So here I have this trailer that my buddy built and he gave to me, and yes, I do mow lawns if that's what you're asking. So yeah, it's just like a bike trailer for kids, and he just stripped out all the covering on it and put some wood on there, and then he made this trailer that he could actually put a lawnmower in to go around town and see if he can mow lawns and stuff. So I want to try and put some water bottles, 5-gallon water bottles in here, and see how well it tows it. All right, let's get it. So here I have one 5-gallon water bottle. So a gallon of water weighs about 8 pounds, and so this would make it about 40 pounds here. I'm gonna see if it can pull it. I took it out for a test ride without the water bottle, just the trailer with the bike, and although it performed pretty well, it won't perform very well when going up a hill. It just sometimes the engine is kind of struggling, so I have to help it pedal a little bit, but we're gonna see how it goes. All right. Now, it pulled those 40 pounds like a champ, but I would assume it would have troubles going up mountains because I felt it kind of struggling when it was trying to accelerate. So if you are going to go up a hill with this thing, I would recommend if you have some sort of like a head start, like some flat terrain before the hill comes up, try and accelerate really fast, and that way it'll help it like go up, and you are probably going to have to help it pedal it up because I don't think it'll be able to haul that up a hill. I'm gonna try with 80 pounds and see how that goes.
So, the results were that yes, it can kind of pull a decent amount of weight. Like I said before, each bottle is about 40 pounds, so it's about 160 pounds. Trailer's like 10, 20 pounds, so add 20 more pounds, like 180. So, the engine was able to pull 180 pounds on flat surface pretty well. It was struggling a little bit, obviously, but it pulled it pretty decently at a decent speed, and obviously you're not going to be flying with a trailer behind you, right? So this hill test right here that I did, I decided to switch it up because this hill was actually pretty hard for the engine to do. As you can tell, like the first time around, I didn't have enough momentum, so I had a pedal to prevent the engine from stalling when it was going up the hill. But the second time around, I started back over there and then try to like speed up and kind of help it like pedal over there so that way like it would speed up easier and kind of gun it. So that way when I go up the hill, it was able to make it on its own power. So I would cap it at maybe 200 pounds for pulling, and don't expect to be pulling with this thing, a lot of weight with this thing on any rough terrain. And like I said, if you do go up a hill, get enough momentum. Like that's when you should be going fast, when you're about to go up a hill, so that we have enough momentum to go up the hill, because it'll carry you up the hill if you have enough momentum, all right? So that was the conclusion to just the pulling test for an 80cc two-stroke gas bike with a gas engine right here. So I would say I'm pretty satisfied because I can pull groceries on here, you know, like creative stuff or whatever. So yeah, and honestly, I might even try pulling a person, so that might be next week's video, we'll see. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to check out all the other videos I made, especially the one on my gas bike. Drop a like and subscribe down below, it helps, and comment down below for video suggestions of videos you want to see in the future. I appreciate you guys for all your support, as always, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.